autumn has just arrived. I can smell it. Daylight is already shorter and the evenings are crisp. And my garden needs harvesting. So it's a great day to enjoy that fresh air, the warm sun while it still lasts. And just let the peacefulness of this time soak in. Pulled the last of my potatoes. Figured no need to wait any longer. Did quite well this year. I think there's enough for Bruce and I to last us quite a while. I love the purple Peruvian fingerling potatoes. autumn kind of has that what's next kind of feel to it. Bring it on. Parisian carrots, always really elegant on a plate. I will continue drying the calendula. Hello, Leslie. Thank you. And so summer is over, and autumn has begun.